thought of the day is, alone we are smart, together we are brilliant.
My dear kids, I hope all my kids are good and safe at home. Before starting the chapter number 4, shapes and pattern, let's see the thought of the day. Today's thought of the day is, alone we are smart, together we are brilliant. What do you mean by that? I'll explain you. If the teacher is giving you a project in drawing, okay, the teacher is giving you a project in drawing. So, you are going to do that project with your full great effort. You are going to do that project best. You are going to do that project best. But if the teacher is saying you have to do that project with your friends. With your friends. Aapke friends ke saath karna hai. So, what is going to happen? If you are going to do that project with your friends, you will get more creative. The project is going to be more creative. New ideas. You will get more. You will be more confident. And you will enhance more knowledge. Okay. So, it is said, alone we are smart, together we are brilliant. I think you have understood the thought of the day.
Come on, kids. Let's learn about the solid shape.
Today, we are going to learn the solid shape. Today, we are going to learn the solid shape. Before starting the solid shapes, in the previous video, I have taught you about the different shapes, right? The circle, triangle, rectangle, square, right? Related to them, we are going to learn today the solid shapes. Now, one more thing. Before starting that, can you see which shape teacher has drawn on the blackboard? It is a sphere shape. Which shape? Sphere. But I'll make you more clear with the solid shapes. I'll show you some more examples, okay? I have a ball. But which shape it is? Okay, the solid shape of the circle is called the sphere. The solid shape of the circle is called the sphere. One more example. I have a speaker. But which shape it is now? It is a sphere. Now, let's see the next shape. Which shape is this? Cylinder. Which shape it is? Cylinder. Now, kids, remember one thing. In the cylinder, both the sides of the surfaces are flat. Ye pata hai thi beta? Ye dono side of the surfaces are flat. But one more thing you have to remember. The top part, ye jo upar ka part hai na beta, wo kaun sa shape rehta hai? Curved surface. It is of curved surface. And even the bottom part is also of curved surface. It is a curved surface. Okay. So now, to get you more clear, I'll show you some live example. Okay, kids? I think I have a chalk. Okay. But the chalk is of which shape? It is of cylinder shape. What did I told you? Both the side of the surfaces are flat. The upper, the top part is curved. And even the bottom part is curved surface. Now, I have one more example for you. I think so it is a sanitizer bottle. But, flat from both the side of the surface. And the top part is curved. And even the bottom part is also curved surface. I think I have one more example for you. I have a pencil. Okay. Now, the pencil is also flat from both the side. And upper part is curved. And the down part is also curved surface. Now, one more last example for you, okay? I have a water bottle, okay? This is flat from both the side and the top part is also curved surface and even the bottom part is also curved surface. I think you have understood the solid shape of the sphere and the cylinder. We are going to learn the third shape, that is called a cube. Can you see on the blackboard which shape teacher has drawn? It is called cube. Now, in the previous video, I taught you about the square, right? It is related to that solid shape. The square solid shape is called the cube. Now, to get you more clear, I'll show you some live example. Okay, kids? I have a cube. Everybody must be playing at home, right? What is this? The solid shape of the square is called the cube. The solid shape of the square is called the cube. One more example. I have a golden color box. But which shape is this? It is a solid shape of the square is called the cube. So it is a cube shaped box. I have one small gift box. I have a small cute little gift box. But it is which shape? The solid shape of the square is called a cube. I think you have got clear of the cube shape. We are going to learn the fourth shape. Which shape is this? Can you see on the blackboard? It is a cuboid shape. Which shape it is? Cuboid. Everybody will read with me. C-U-Q-Boy. Q-Boy. Now, in the taught you about the rectangle shape and I had shown you many live examples, right? Like the compass box and many more live examples. So, related to that, I'll show you some live examples too. Okay? But before that, everybody look on the blackboard. Which shape teacher has drawn, kids? It is a rectangle shape. Which shape, beta? Rectangle shape. Okay? Now, any rectangle, any shape related to the rectangle, any shape related to the rectangle is called the cuboid. Okay? Any solid shape of the rectangle, any solid shape of the rectangle is called the cuboid. Okay? Some live examples I will show you. I have a speaker. I have a speaker. But which shape is this? It is a cuboid shape. Which shape, beta? Cuboid. In the rectangle shape, both the surfaces are flat. See, both the surfaces are flat. Here also flat. On the sides also, the sides are also flat. Now, one more example I have. I have a brick. It is a game, right? You must be playing Jenga, right? So, which shape is this? Your game is of which shape? It's a cuboid shape, okay? Now, kids, remember one thing. In the cuboid, any shape related to the rectangle shape is called the cuboid shape.
Kids, remove page number 61. Now, in that page, we are going to do exercise number 2. Everybody will read the heading with me. Write the name of each shape. There are different objects given here, kids. But you have to identify the object and write the solid shape. Write the solid shape names, okay? Come on. The first object, which is this? It is a book. Now, I already taught you in the previous that the books having, the notebooks, the textbooks are having the flat surface. So, the flat surface identify which shape? Solid shape? Cuboid. So, everybody will write the spelling here. Cuboid. The spelling of cuboid, say with, read, speak with me. C-U-B-O-I-D. Cuboid. Okay. So, the book has all the flat surface. Okay. Now, the next shape. Which shape is this? Which object is this? It is a ball. It is a ball. So, the ball is of which shape? Solid shape of the circle is called the sphere. Solid shape of the circle is called the sphere. So, write here the spelling of sphere. S-P-H-E-R-E. Sphere. Okay. Now, the third object. It is a small, cute little box. Gift box. So, a box is of which shape? It is a... Already I taught you in the previous video. Which shape is of the box? It is a cube shape. It is a cube shape. So, write here the spelling of cube. C-U-B-E. Cube. See the next shape. Which shape is this? It is a cone shape. It is a cone shape. Okay. So, write here the spelling of cone. C-O-N-E. Cone. Okay. Now, the next shape. Which shape is this? Before the shape, which object is this? It is a tin. Okay. At your home, there must be a dustbin, right? So, a dustbin is of which shape, beta? It is of a cylinder shape. So, write here, cylinder. C-Y-L-I-N-D-E-R. Cylinder. Okay. Now, the next shape. Which shape is this? Cuboid. The solid shape of the square is called cuboid. So, write here, cuboid. The spelling of cuboid. C-U-B-O-I-D. Cuboid. Okay. Now, the next shape. Which shape is this? It is a sphere. It is a sphere. The solid shape of the circle is called sphere. S-P-H-E-R-E. Sphere. Now the next shape. It is a candle. It is a candle. Okay. But the candle is of which shape? Cylinder. So write here. C-Y-L-I-N-D-E-R. Everybody speak and write. Now this is a birthday party cap. But which shape it is? It is a cone shape. So write here. C-O-N-E. Cone. Okay. Now the last shape, it is a bag, it is a traveling bag, but it is of which shape? It is a cuboid shape, it is a which shape? Cuboid shape, C-U-B-O-I-D. I think you have understood the solid shapes, okay? Everybody have to do the homework properly, beta. Page. And we are going to do the exercise 3. Can you see here? Exercise 3. Kids, इट इज अ होमवर्क फॉर यू, इट इज अ होमवर्क फॉर यू, यू हैव टू डू इन द कैनोपी टेक्स्ट बुक, बट इट इज अ होमवर्क. इट इज वेरी सिंपल, यू हैव टू जस्ट पुट अ टिक द शेप्स ऑफ द सेम साइज, टिक ऑन द सेम साइज. नाउ इन द फर्स्ट थिंग, विच आर द सेम शेप्स यू हैव टू टिक, दिस इज सेम, नो, दिस एंड दिस इज सेम, यस. सो यू जस्ट हैव टू पुट अ राइट टिक. ओके, इट्स वेरी इजी, डू इट बाय योर सेल्फ. नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट पेज, पेज नंबर 63. सो नाउ हियर, हियर ऑल्सो यू जस्ट हैव टू ट्रेस इट किड्स, दिस इज ऑल्सो होमवर्क फॉर यू. ओके, दिस इज ऑल्सो होमवर्क फॉर यू, एच डॉट डब्ल्यू, होमवर्क. ओके, दिस ऑल्सो यू डू, यू हैव टू डू बाय योर सेल्फ. नाउ कम टू द पेज नंबर 64. सो वॉट यू हैव टू डू हियर, यू हैव टू कलर द ऑब्जेक्ट्स, यू हैव टू कलर द शेप्स. ओके, यू हैव टू कलर द शेप्स एंड फिनिश द पैटर्न्स. किड्स रिमेंबर वन थिंग, इन द पैटर्न यू हैव टू फॉलो द सेम पैटर्न विच इज गिवन ओवर हियर. ओके, नाउ द फर्स्ट शेप विच इज दिस स्क्वेयर. ओके, सो विच कलर इज दिस? रेड. नेक्स्ट ब्लू, अगेन रेड, अगेन ब्लू. नाउ हियर टीचर इज डन फॉर यू, यू हैव टू डू इट बाय योर सेल्फ. सो आफ्टर ब्लू विच कलर विल कम? रेड. सो हियर रेड कलर, आफ्टर रेड अगेन ब्लू कलर. ओके, नाउ द नेक्स्ट, विच शेप इज दिस? सर्कल. ओके, यू हैव टू जस्ट फॉलो द पैटर्न किड्स, नथिंग यू हैव टू डू बाय योर चॉइस कलर्स, यू हैव टू जस्ट फॉलो द पैटर्न एंड कलर ऑल्सो द सेम कलर यू हैव टू डू. द फर्स्ट कलर इज वॉट? येल्लो. द नेक्स्ट इज ग्रीन, अगेन येल्लो इन द सर्कल, अगेन ग्रीन इन द बॉक्स, अगेन यू हैव टू डू द सेम कलर, येल्लो एंड अगेन द ग्रीन. ओके, नाउ दिस रेस्ट टू, नाउ दिस सी एंड डी यू हैव टू डू बाय योर सेल्फ. ओके, नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट पेज. ओके, वॉट यू हैव टू डू किड्स, रीड द क्वेश्चन विथ मी, कंटिन्यू द पैटर्न्स, कंटिन्यू द पैटर्न्स. नाउ किड्स, कैन यू सी विच शेप इज दिस? सर्कल. द नेक्स्ट इज ट्राइंगल, नेक्स्ट इज सर्कल, नेक्स्ट इज ट्राइंगल एंड द सर्कल. यू हैव टू फॉलो द सेम पैटर्न किड्स. ओके, नाउ वॉट यू हैव टू डू किड्स, द पैटर्न इज गिवन ओवर हियर, यू हैव टू फॉलो द सेम पैटर्न. नाउ द सर्कल, ट्राइंगल, सर्कल, ट्राइंगल, सर्कल. नाउ विच शेप विल आई ड्रॉ? ट्राइंगल. विच शेप? ट्राइंगल. नाउ द नेक्स्ट, विच शेप आफ्टर ट्राइंगल? सर्कल. विच शेप? सर्कल. आफ्टर सर्कल विच शेप इट इज? ट्राइंगल. सो ड्रॉ योर ट्राइंगल. You have to just follow the pattern. It is very easy, kids. Come on to the next example. Square, circle, square, circle, square. So after square, which shape is this? Circle. So draw your circle. Okay. Now, after circle, which shape is there? Square. After square, again, it is circle. So you have to draw your circle. Okay. It is very easy, kids. Now the third example I'll show you. It is circle, triangle, circle, triangle, circle. So again you will draw triangle. Again you will draw triangle. Then the next, after triangle, which shape is this? Circle. Okay. After that triangle, which shape is this? Triangle. Okay. I think you have understood the continue the pattern. Now the rest you have to do by yourself. Okay. Now one more thing, come to the page number 66. We are going to do this exercise, mathematics A. Okay, in that the first blank, read with me. Okay, everybody has to read with me. A rectangle has dash corners. A rectangle has dash corners. See here, I'm drawing a rectangle, kids. A rectangle has dash corners. That I'll teach you. This is the first corner. This is the second. This is the third and this is fourth. So how many corners does a rectangle has? Four. So write here the answer, four. In the figures. Okay, write your answer, four corners. Now the next question. A square, S-Q-U-A-R-E, square, has this side. I'm drawing a square on the side. So you can understand easily. Now it is asking the sides. So how many square has a side? See, one side, two side, three side, four side. A square has four sides. So write here the answer in figure 4. सर्कल हैज डैश कॉर्नर्स. अ सर्कल हैज डैश कॉर्नर. अ सर्कल हैज नो कॉर्नर्स. सो इट इज जीरो कॉर्नर्स. इट इज जीरो. सो राइट योर जीरो. ओके नाउ अ सूटकेस इज शेप्ड लाइक अ डैश. अ सूटकेस इज ऑलवेज अ शेप लाइक अ क्यूबॉइड शेप. विच शेप बेटा? क्यूबॉइड. नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. नंबर 5 हैज डैश स्ट्रेट लाइंस एंड डैश वन कर्व लाइन. नाउ किड्स आई एम ड्रॉइंग योर नंबर 5. नाउ हियर यू सी एंड टेल मी द नंबर 5 हैज हाउ मेनी स्ट्रेट लाइंस. सी दिस इज वन स्ट्रेट लाइन. ओके वन स्ट्रेट लाइन एंड दिस इज द अनदर स्ट्रेट लाइन. सो द नंबर 5 हैज टू स्ट्रेट लाइन. नंबर 5 हैज टू स्ट्रेट लाइन एंड कर्व लाइन हाउ मेनी डज इट हैव. ओनली वन कर्व. दिस इज कर्व्ड. सो इट इज वन. ओके नाउ नाउ द नेक्स्ट पार्ट इज क्वेश्चन 2. मैच द शेप विद द ऑब्जेक्ट. दैट यू हैव टू मैच द ऑब्जेक्ट. नाउ यू आर क्लियर विद द सॉलिड शेप. यू जस्ट हैव टू मैच द ऑब्जेक्ट. सो इट इज अ होमवर्क. ओके दिस इज ऑल्सो होमवर्क फॉर यू. ओके नाउ द नेक्स्ट पार्ट. एक्सरसाइज 3. ड्रॉ द नेक्स्ट 2 पिक्चर्स टू कंटिन्यू द पैटर्न. दैट आई ऑलरेडी टॉट यू बिफोर ऑन द पेज नंबर एक्सरसाइज नंबर 65. ओके द कंटिन्यू द पैटर्न. इट इज सेम लाइक दैट बेटा. यू जस्ट हैव टू ड्रॉ द पैटर्न. ट्राइंगल ट्राइंगल रेक्टेंगल ट्राइंगल ट्राइंगल. सो आफ्टर टू ट्राइंगल्स वॉट विल कम? रेक्टेंगल एंड अगेन द ट्राइंगल. नाउ द नेक्स्ट वॉट इज दिस? अपर टी द लोअर टी. अपर टी एंड द लोअर टी दे हैव ड्रॉन. सो आफ्टर द लोअर टी अपर टी यू हैव टू ड्रॉ एंड द डाउन द लोअर टी यू हैव टू ड्रॉ. ओके हियर वी कंप्लीट अवर मैथ्स चैप्टर नंबर 4 शेप्स एंड पैटर्न. ओके थैंक यू.